Hello people, welcome to my brand new video. In this video I'm going to talk about a report concerning the future of the Fox X-Men series and the troubled production of the Gambit movie. An interesting new report surfaced late last week that suggested Channing Tatum may be considering making his directorial debut with 20th Century Fox's long-gestating X-Men spin-off, Gambit. While the X-Men spin-off has been able to garner interest from big-name directors, no one has yet been able to stick to the project, and over the past 4 years, fans have seen Rupert Wyatt, Rise of the Planet of the Apes, Doug Liman, Edge of Tomorrow, and Gore Verbinski, Pirates of the Caribbean, Curse of the Black Pearl, depart for various creative reasons. However, according to a new report, it seems that after Verbinski left early last year, Tatum himself may be considering taking the helm of Gambit and making the superhero vehicle his directorial debut. Interesting, absolutely interesting. I'm actually one of the people who wants this movie to get made. If this turns out to be true, I want to see how good of a director Channing Tatum actually may be. I'm looking forward to it. Anyway guys, that's all for now. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure you click the subscribe button. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. Until next time folks, adios.